really bad.
Horrifying.
Like sewage. Surprisingly bad.
There is something beyond stinky out on Fort Myers Beach tonight. Not just a little bit, but giant piles of it. Take a look at this video. Mounds of rotting and downright awful stenches stinking up part of Mid-Island.
Yeah, not what you want to smell. You're going to be happy you can only see this story. NBC2's Gage Golding is on Fort Myers Beach tonight, finding out what it is and when it will all be cleaned up.
Yeah, we sniffed out every single one of those clues. What you're looking at right here and what I'm smelling is dead sea creatures. I'm talking everything from seaweed to seashells, right? All of this was washed up last week, all thanks to Hurricane Idalia. And since then, crews have scooped it up and dumped it all right here.
I don't know what it is, but it kind of gets stuck in your throat and makes you cough for a while and burns your eyes a little bit.
There's no better way to describe it than downright disgusting.
It just smells like being in a toilet or a sewer or something. It's just that bad.
Piles upon piles of dead sea creatures and other organic material is rotting away here on what used to be Newton Beach Park. Now it's where the town of Fort Myers Beach is cleaning up the rest of the beach.
This is how they're collecting everything?
Yes, that's the equipment just for the sand. Yeah, there's a different piece of equipment for the rubbish.
Contractors in giant construction trucks are collecting the rotting remnants of Idalia, also scooping and sifting sand, as well as picking out bigger debris. It's all part of the federally funded cleanup of the second hurricane to impact Southwest Florida in the last year.
The sand has been sifted that's here, and it's going to be used to go back onto beach accesses that needed some filling in after Idalia.
That's a good thing, right? So is cleaning up all this stuff. Although it stinks dealing with it, the end result is worth pinching your nose for a few more nights.
I can deal with it.
The good news is that he won't have to deal with all of this that much longer. Crews should be wrapped up with their work and have all of this hauled out of here by Friday night. Now, if you're wondering how much of this debris they've collected, the town says they should have a good number as soon as that last dump truck leaves. I'm reporting here on Fort Myers Beach, Gage Golding, NBC2.